So good morning to all. Today we see part 29 for 10th standard, question number 52 in English first paper, correct errors. First question A. He has grey hairs. Hairs have been varade. Hair only. Like furniture. In that way, no hairs. In that way, the hair only you are using. No plural form for that. He has grey hairs. In that way, keyword only. Hair something is wrong. Instead of that, you are using hair. Then come the second one. The view where in Charlie. That's the keyword view. View of the report. Your where will not come. You have to write was. Where is changed. Your view. View of the report. You are using only singular form. So where is changed as was. I took an umbrella. Instead of A, you have to write an. Because A, E, I, O, U. The word form. You are using instead of A. And so you are using the keyword umbrella. Since it comes you in the beginning, you have to use only and. As the side fell down, so it started crying. That as so render after time rather and we have seen like this. So you are using any one only. So you take as the side fell down, so it started crying. Or you can write as the child fell down, so it started crying. Subha is the tallest girl in the class. It is used in superlative form. Here, Subha is singular. Since it is singular form, it is singular, you have to use only instead of girl. One person, so girls, you are writing girl. So for this you are using the keyword Subha. Subha is singular. So you are using instead of girls, you are using girl. Now come to the next question. So for October 2014, first one, AO prefers coffee than tea. That way it becomes a prefer. Coffee than tea. Two things we are comparing. That way instead of than, you have to use to. Than is the keyword. So for that you are using to. Have prefers coffee to tea. Then one of the number, now so many times we have seen, instead of girl, you have to write girls. Plural form only. So for this, the keyword is one of the. So we are using only plural form. The following should be only in plural form. Then Gopal, this special, Gopal is and me. Here you are using and. Then Rajan went abroad, not went to abroad. Rajan went abroad. Then Anand is senior than Gopal. Here you are than Rajan. You are using only two. So here also the keyword is, already it is written, the keyword is instead of them you are using to. Now come to the next question. So now we see June 2014, he is one of the talkative boy. Instead of boy you have to write boy. So many times we have seen such type of question. Since here the keyword is one of the. So one of the you are using only plural form. The next one, very few students have scored high as mother. Here very few. This is positive. Positive very few you have to use as. If you find very few. Very few abhinandana. As in the another one, the adjective you are using as high as. So in the one as some put okay. So you are using another one in that like as. So that you use as here. So very few in that like keyword only very few. So very few students have scored as high as Madan. They are getting the marks as high as Madan. Then come to the third one. Kiran is so ill to go to school. That's the keyword so. So abdina, we are using to. Very T double O podano in that from the T O. So here you are using the keyword so. So abdina, definitely you have to change it as to. So Kiran is too ill to go to school. Then remove the furniture. This also many times we have seen. So instead of no plural form for this, here only furniture. So you are going to change it to furniture. Then from the last one, is a honest man. Instead of a, you have to write and because H is silent, so yeah, you have to give importance for O. A-E-I-O-U. So words form, so you are using is an honest man. So here the keyword is, you have to use the H is another keyword of it. Instead of A, you are writing an. Now come to the next one. So now we see March 2014, question number A. Neither the doctor nor the nurse are available. Here the keyword is neither nor. Neither nor means you have to only use a singular form. So instead of or you have to write is. Here the keyword is neither nor. For this you have to use only singular form. So instead of or, we are using is. Then the dog fell along the river. Along the river abhinavaradhi. Into the river. The dog fell into the river. So here the keyword is instead of along, we are writing into. The dog fell into the river. Then apples are not so sweet as mangoes. That's right. Not one you have to use. Not one another you are using so. Because this is a positive form. Positive form of apples are so sweet as mangoes. You know, that's not one. Not one of the instead of as, you can use so only. So apples are not so sweet as mangoes. So in that like even in the not, for that you are using so. Then Helen is junior than me. Here the keyword is that, for that you are using to. So instead of that, you are using to. Helen, me. In the two persons they are compared. So instead of that, you have to use to. Then I have two brothers in law. This is very easy one only. I have two brothers in law, not brother in law. So instead of brother, you have to write brothers. So I have brothers in law. In the S on the written. So here the keyword is just brother. Abhin Rupert, you are writing brothers. In the last one of the S on the written. So I have two brothers in law. Thank you.